Welcome to another exciting Tuesday episode of Eaton, Detroit Springs, 1 Minute Monday. When this heart-throbbing episode is done, you will know all there is to know about why leaf spring lowering and lifting blocks can cause axle windup. We all know the quickest and cheapest way to change the ride height of a leaf spring equipped vehicle is by using blocks between the axle and the spring. Heck, can't get any simpler. Remove the U-bolts, slip a block in, bolt her back up, and voila, a new stance. But there's a price for this simple method, and that cost can be excessive axle windup. Simply put, axle windup is when you hit the gas, the axle twists one way, while the tires are twisting the opposite way. Now, physics makes this a normal occurrence, but too tall of a block can cause normal windup to become abnormal windup. And your question is why? And the answer is easy. Right through the center of the axle would be the perfect place for a leaf spring to mount. But that ain't gonna happen. Something called the axle shaft gets in the way. So the second best place for the spring to mount is as close to the center line of the axle as possible. Like right on top or right below it. So why are too tall of blocks bad? If we apply to springs, blocks, and axles what that dude Archimedes said way back around 225 BC, or about 2,245 years ago, if you give me a lever and a place to stand, I can move the world. Now, think of the distance between the center of the axle and where the spring is mounted to the axle. Let's call that distance our lever. The further away we move the spring seat from the center of the axle, the longer our lever becomes. So, applying what good old Archimedes said, the taller the block, the more the axle will wind up. The more the axle winds up, the worse the handling can become. So, when lifting or lowering a vehicle, the change of ride height should be built right into the springs whenever possible. Let us know just how much you enjoyed this video by hitting the like button. And by hitting the subscribe button, you will not miss any of our upcoming highly educational videos. And finally, when you are ready to get your American-made leaf and coil springs, head over to www.eatondetroitspring.com. Thank you, and who else do you know who we can help?